Oh, now this is impressive. That must be Noah. Fried Noah. Whatever they were trying, it killed him. Another blood drive, like the one on the pier.
The code for this blood drive is catabasis. K-A-T-A-B-A-S-I-S. Enjoy!
I stuck my arm in one of these to the CDC. No more fucking about. How do I turn all this shit on? Well, this all looks splendidly sinister. Not Wakanda. Waste of fucking time. Only one person I need to talk to. Doc Rubes. He's my only...
Oh, you must be Noah.
Nah, bruv, I don't need a pet. You have to stay here. Don't give me those puppy dog eyes.
Uh-oh.
Wait, I am not taking you home.
Oopsie.
Come on. I know you're in. Hello again.
I ate someone, and now I'm shiny?
Kind of freaky, huh? You hit rock bottom, and you bounced hard. You're gonna feel that one for a while.
Living for the drama, I see. Lola, we got others to cover.
I know. The rebirth is never easy. We all needed help through this one. We are rare. Precious.
What's inside me? What am I?
We are. Well, Reuben calls us Newman. We are the endpoint. Humanity distilled. I'm sorry. I had to push you hard. There is some cataclysm-level shit coming down the line. It won't wait. And it's not kind. Only Newman, like us, can carry humanity through it.
But the plague? Doc Reeves is gonna find a cure and kill it, right?
There is no plague. Reuben, he was a good man once, but now he is blinded by desperation. He's not making a cure.
No, hold on.
He's not making a cure because he can't. No one can. Humans. The autophage. Newman. It's an immense life cycle. A survival mechanism spanning countless eons. And you. We. Are the Omega Point.
No, this isn't my story. I'm getting out of here, out of LA.
Well, you are in deep denial. And you've had my 2 cents, so go and ask Reuben his. But whatever conclusion you come to, remember.
Mom, I'm in deep. If you can pull any favors up there, I need them. Reed? You and me need a little quality time. Come in, Reed. Shit. Oh, I see. That's the way it is it? Got what you wanted and fucked off.
Tisha just flew out of here.
No warning? Nothing?
Not a damn thing. Jimmy's trying to figure it out.
People are harder than zombies. Don't let anybody in. What's happening, Jimmy?
Fucking piece of shit. I know what you did.
Deep breaths, fella.
It's all in there. Reuben, Eshatlin, whatever the fuck that is, and your name. Over and over. You You all started the outbreak.
You're wrong.
You're fucking psycho!
Jimmy, he said my blood was the cure. Bruh, I'm not your enemy. I just wanted out of this LA, like all of us.
He killed my city. I should have put a bullet in him.
No! Jimmy, sit down! How are we gonna know where he's gone?
I know where he's gone. He's flown to some lab on Hollywood Boulevard.
Jimmy!
What?
Everyone's freaking out. We need you out here.
All right. In a minute. What should I tell him?
Jimmy, you've captivated audiences through 9 seasons of lowbrow detective TV.
Yeah. Yeah. June Montana. 9 seasons on the badge. 9 fucking seasons! Hey! Shut your holes, you bitches! Jimmy Montana's in charge now!
Right. Change of plan. Escape is everything. Emma Jones. Emma, it's Jacob. You copy?
Hello? Did your doctor get you out?
No, is the short and depressing answer. New plan. I know where there's a helicopter. And I know a pilot. Huge fan of your work. You need to persuade him to fly us.
Persuade him to... Hey, if you think I'm gonna fuck some creep so you can fly out of here...
Is that a fair assessment of our relationship? You just need to talk a nice, agoraphobic hermit into flying us out of LA.
Oh, that's splendid. We'd have more chance on a magic carpet.
I bet they're already recasting God Spider. You are tragically missing, after all.
Bet they are, the wankers. Okay, I'll meet him. But no promises.
The sewer outfall, near your house. Bring Sam. Prepare for trouble.
Can't wait.
Andrea! We need food, Jimmy!
Go out and get... Face him, then. Who's stopping you, Reuben? No more.
Meds too. I have patients. Get up and leave whenever I'm running low on stock. You're one of those crazy types who actually enjoys going out there, aren't you? Good. I think I know where we can find a boat.
Jolly good. Do tell.
I was snooping around here when I came across paperwork of CDC security requesting a boat from the lifeguards. During the outbreak, no less. Seems suspicious. Why did they need their own boat unless they were up to something?
Mabes yes, Mabes no. How would it help us, anyway?
Because I can find no indication that the boat ever left. I feel it in my bones. That boat is still on this beach. And if you follow the paper trail, you can find it.
Believe me, feeling stuff in your bones ain't all it's cracked up to be.
Huh. You kids give up far too easily. If there's no boat, there's no boat. But if it's still on this beach, we can get out of Calais.
Anything's worth a try. I'll check it out. Thanks.
Oh yeah, it's boat time! Bestie, when we're on that motherfucking boat, we are gonna make the most goddamn fashion insane bitch in escape video ever!
Oh! stock to get rid of. Happy to take things off you, too.